your spirit guide.
I am.
But kidding. If anything, you should get more possessions.
Woo! It's hot as fuck. Sweating my ass off. Well, according to some people, though, it's not too hot right now compared to how it was a couple weeks ago. But anyway, here we are, downtown Nashville, Tennessee. Good times. This is, what is this, Broadway. This is like the where the party's at, you know? And even during COVID, it's pretty good, man. There's a lot of people, you know? A lot of pretty girls. Not too many douchebags. It's a good vibe. It's definitely a good vibe. I like what I'm seeing. Now, went to the Johnny Cash Museum. That was pretty badass, really enjoyed it. Really neat memorabilia. I mean, obviously they had like handwritten lyrics and actual clothes that he wore and stuff from his childhood home, and it was cool. It was very cool. I was very impressed with the Johnny Cash Museum. Check it out if you happen to be in the Nashville area. Next on my list is Third Man Records. We're gonna go check out Third Man Records, maybe see if we bump into Jack White or Brendan Benson, and that one's been on my list for a long time. I'm also right in front of the Bridgestone Arena. Wanna take a look at that? Their hockey team's called the Predators. Strange name. But anyway, yeah, having a good time so far, man. Third Man Records is pretty much all that's on my list for today. I'll probably do some drinking on Broadway and kind of see where the night takes us. Let's go. Here we are inside Third Man Records, Nashville, Tennessee. Inside the listening booth here. Very cool. Yes, it works. Monkey Band. Alan's band. Yeah, this place is cool. So I did get a Third Man Records t-shirt. They got a pretty cool selection. I got this style. Really nice stuff. Looks like Broken Boy Soldiers. I love all these Third Man exclusives. These are great. Really cool. The Raconteurs, Helpless Stranger, number one. Hell yeah. Let's take a look around the corner here. There's our boy, Brendan. Oh, this is great. Very cool art on the wall. Postage stamps, Raconteurs stamps. Oh, these are beautiful turntables. I would get one of these. I would definitely get one of these. That one in particular is really cool. I thought that was beard wash. High-tech record cleaning fuel. This is what I'm talking about. I played the guitar a little bit ago. Albeit not very well, but I played it.
deliveries, I'm assuming. Your turntable's not dead. Very cool. Oh, I love that. That's great. Oh, that's cool. Wizard of Oz. Icky Thump. Got some classic stuff here. John Lee Hooker, Chuck Berry, Sun Records, Johnny Cash. Oh, that's a cool guitar. Fender Malibu. Got the white stripes, guitar strap there. Clever. Here is the famous Third Man recording booth. Can't use it right now due to COVID restrictions, but there's a look inside. Check it out. Beautiful. Step in, record your voice. Gotta get a shot of that Wax-O-Matic. It's kinda strange, huh? Kinda cool. They make wax figures of guitars. Looks like it's his famous red plastic guitar. Never seen one of these. This is very interesting. So you can see the mold. I don't know if you can really tell with the glare, but it's the shape of what would be the guitar statue. It would be melted and come out here. Pretty sweet.